to travel to create or creating to travel? I think that's a question a lot of people have. For the past couple months, I've been caught up with work. And this whole process reminded me of why I started filmmaking in the first place. And it was finally the time to go back to my roots.